Brian Fargo presents. Who the hell's Brian Fargo?
Fallout.
Hey guys, and welcome. My name is Josh Jepson, and welcome to Fallout, the original Fallout, which I downloaded when it was... Oh, listen to that. The Vault of the Future. Call now. This is kind of awesome. I have not played the original Fallout ever, and I figured with the release of Fallout 4 and my Let's Play of Fallout 4, I figured I'd do a one-off of the original Fallout, just to kind of get that experience. Our list, like, the beginning is, wow, that's really violent. Cool. Oh, why did you shoot him a second time? What was the point in that, dude? I like how they just show that on TV. Oh yeah, Great American Hero. Buy war bonds. Corvega, cool. Oh god, this is such an iconic scene too, and it's also very reminiscent of the Fallout 4, or rather Fallout 4 trailer, the launch trailer for it, is very reminiscent of this, where it zooms out on the TV and you see the whole world destroyed around the TV, where it's just stand by on the TV or whatever. Oh, so cool. Mr. Handy. He's so handy. Oh my god, this is amazing. Walks the dog. It's so weird to go back and like see this after having played Fallout 3. Fallout 3 was my first Fallout game, as it was for a lot of people. So I never went back and I played this, and I've heard that it's kind of rough. It's hard to go back and play these games.
War.
Producer.
War never changes.
War never changes.
The Romans.
And neither does the intros to Fallout. Enough.
Spain built an...
Okay, well, anyway, I'm going to skip the intro here, and I'm just going to go into new game. Character selection. Oh, my God. Modify, I guess. Oh, my God. It's so... There's so much. What? I don't like micromanagement. I talked about this last week on Peggle. I don't like my... this is too much things to take in. I'm going to keep it exactly as it is. Done. My guy looked really weird, though. Is that me, or is that the Overseer? I think that's the Overseer.
Here. Good. We've got a problem. A big one. The controller chip for our water purification system has given up the ghost. Can't make another one, and the process is too complicated for a workaround system.
Is that a Geck?
Simply put, we're running out of drinking water. No water, no vault. This is crucial to our survival. And frankly, I think you're the only hope we have. You need to go find us another controller chip. We estimate we have 4 to 5 months before the vault runs out of water. We need that chip. We marked your map with the location of another vault.
Oh my god, there's nothing on my map.
To start, I think. Look, just be safe, okay?
Wow, this vault is, like, super lenient about letting people out. In the newer Fallout games, it's like, don't leave the vault or else you will die, you son of a gun! Holy shit! Is this Vault 13? Because that's interesting to me, that Vault 13 is a thing. Because in New Vegas, you get the Vault 13 canteen. I think. If you have, like, the DLC stuff. Game of the Year edition. This is crazy. I like this FMV stuff, though. Well, it's not FMV, but you know what I mean. Like, the actual, like, movies. It was probably very cool for the time. When did this come out? 90s? Hey, look at that. That top down. Top down, point and click. And I think if I hold it, I can run. And I can fight a rat. Oh, there's so many rats. There we go. Oh, I killed it. I feel so good about myself that I killed a rat. Okay, well, I'm just gonna go this direction. Vault 13, good old Vault 13. Oh, I don't know how I feel about this. Oh God, the sound effects are like, that's so cool that they've kept some of the same like, things for like the newer Fallout games. It's actually because I've never played this, so like I don't know, you know what I mean? Oh, it's so slow, though. I think you can change that in the settings, but that's a little ridiculous. No, fight it. Kill it. Kill it with fire. Kill it with fire. I don't have fire, unfortunately. Let's just go this direction. Can I screen the scroll? Oh, I can. I can scroll the screen like that. That's not too bad. There's so many rats out here. This is Rat Haven. Who said this was okay? Oh, he's engaging me. It's so weird that they like, it's like exactly the same sound effect in the newer set with vats and everything. Squeak, squeak. I feel bad for beating up rats. Well, let me see if I can see how far I can see away from my character. I don't think, oh, I totally can just see up in the future here. And now I'm like, I'm being fought. Here, let's go over here. You're just gonna go where I click? Not exactly. Not if I'm fighting rats in the meantime. Oh, two at once! Two at once like a badass. Did I just like roundhouse kick that rat? What's the point, man? Oh, this is so crude. This is so crude. It's old, man. It's old, and I don't know how I feel about this. God, I'm sure this was like amazing for the time, though. And people who like played it back in the good old days of gaming. I never played a lot of PC games when I was younger. That was not a thing that I did. I played a lot of Nintendo games because that's what kids do. Just play Nintendo games. But I know that there are some people, even my age, like I'm young. I know that I'm young, but there are even people that my age that have played like this game and other PC games of the time that were like really popular. It looks unhurt. Yes, I'm really still not sure how I'm attacking, because when I click on it, it doesn't seem to do anything unless I'm like facing it or something. I don't know. Let's go this way. No, wait, no. Okay. I thought I was engaged by a rat again. I don't need that. Come on, let's run. Let's run, my little vault dweller. Let us go into the wilds of the wasteland. I think this takes place in the West, too, doesn't it? Doesn't it take place in California or San Francisco or something? Vault 13. So we're trying to get to Vault 15, huh? Where is Vault 15 on my map here? Oh, is that what we're doing? It's just an overworld map that we traverse. We don't actually walk across the wasteland. That's actually ever so slightly disappointing. No, I don't want to go that way. I want to go to Vault 13. Oh, there we go. We can just automatically detect where it is. I also can't scroll the screen at all. Like, I don't know how to scroll the screen without. Oh, there we go. I can do it with the arrow keys if I want. Okay. And there's some towns in between, but I'm already at Vault 15, so let's go there. Desert entrance. This is not even the wasteland either. At this point, it's just the desert. Oh. Well, it's a very inconspicuous vault entrance. It's an old shack. It's barely standing and seems to have been looted long ago. And now we're inside the vault. Just like that, folks. Just like that. Vault 15, of all things. And there's rats in here, too. Why were rats, like, the de facto, like, enemy in RPGs? I feel like nobody really cares about rats. Here, let's go this direction. I want to engage the rat in combat. I'm still not sure how combat actually works, to be honest with you. I think I have to face that direction, but like... Oh, I see. Okay. I right-click to cycle through different things, and one of them is attack. It's taken me this long to figure out how I was attacking. I was just pushing buttons until stuff happens. All right, let's just go inside. I don't want to fight rats all day long. I want to go inside the vault, if we can. Oh, except there's also rats inside the vault. What exactly is my goal here? Do I have like a... Let me see here. Let me see. Do I have like a Pip-Boy or anything? I don't know if that was a thing that came into play just yet. map, character. Oh yeah, Pip-Boy. Yeah, turn off the map. Cancel. Pip-Boy. Pip-Boy 2000. Okay, so we can see auto maps, archives, overseer briefing. Oh, that just plays the video again. Get the water chip. 130 days left. 37 days left. Oh, that's interesting that there's actually a countdown. Kind of crazy. Vault 13, auto maps. Vault 15, archives. It doesn't really tell me, I don't really have much in the way of what my quest is, as far as I can tell. But let's see here. We also have a couple things that, if I can not fight a rat. Oh, that's not a rat. That's a, what is that? Oh, it's a mole rat, which is kind of the same thing as a rat, except that it's a mole also. And I'm unarmed completely, so this is not going to be good for me. At the end of the day, I don't have enough action points to use my inventory. What? That's crazy, man, that I need action points to open my inventory. So this is my skills, which they have completely removed from the newest Fallout game. That's not true. They're there in some degree. I'm not sure what I'm doing here. I wasn't listening to the overseer that well. But I think he said something about coming here and looking for clues or something to find what I assume is the Gek. I'm pretty sure that's what the water, the chip that they need is the Gek. I'm fairly certain, but they don't know if they call it the Gek at this point in the series. Attack the rats! Oh, I can't attack it if I'm far away. Because I don't have a gun. Cut it out, crap hole. Which is not a thing that I say very often. This is just a calming, game, though. It's very down to earth. Which reminds me a lot, honestly, of my first time playing Fallout 3. It was very down to earth, and one of my favorite things about Fallout 3 was how calm it was to just walk across the wasteland and kind of just relax a little bit. Until, of course, you were confronted by evil demon Yaogwai or something, which I probably are in this game, to be honest. Because a lot of the themes and everything carry over into the newer Fallouts as well from these older ones. Even though they're made by sort of different people. I think a lot of the people from Interplay and everything moved over to Bethesda during that whole thing. During that whole transfer between... Because for a while there, it was Interplay owned the rights to, I think, the original Fallout games and a Fallout MMO. But Bethesda owned the rights to the new Fallout. Or just the Fallout games in general, console games in general. Is there anything in here of interest? Or am I just running around in circles? I'm just fighting rats all day long. This cannot be interesting to watch. Oh, hey. Does that monitor actually do anything? Let's go over there. I'm gonna go and just see if that monitor is a thing that exists. Run, my friend! Run! Sprint! Sprint like the wind, friend! Monitor's worthless with a broken display screen. Son of a... Is there anything in here that works? Elevator shaft. The elevator shaft is not easily descended without a rope. Is there a rope in here? Can I get a rope? Okay, well, I'm gonna leave. Or at least I'm gonna go out this way. Because there's an elevator shaft that I can't go down without a rope. But I don't have a rope, and I don't have any weapons. So, I don't really know what to do about that. Maybe there's a rope out here somewhere that I'm missing it or something. Or maybe I have to go to some town. If that's the case, actually, that may be the case. Let me go check the back into the wasteland again, because it's entirely possible that there is just... Come on, let's go. Let's go. No, don't engage the rat. Come on, rat. Why are you so slow? I will kill you if you're not careful. Trust me on this one, bro. Seriously, I warned you. I warned you. I'm gonna kill all your brethren too if you're not careful. All right, let's get the hell out of here. So I did see on my map. Let's see here, cave entrance, vault 15, scanner, Motion scanner is not installed. Oh, there's so much to this game. Okay. We'll just go outside and we'll head over to like the nearest town if there is anything. Like there's these things over here. I don't know what is here, but I will look and see. Because generally those green squares, there's something in there, right? That's where I can walk around and there's like something to actually see here. Unknown. Into the unknown. It's some sort of camp. What's up, dude? You have a rope? I need a rope to get into Vault 13 or 15, please. What do you want? Nothing, just looking around. Then do it elsewhere! Oh, I kind of wanted to, like, see what this campment was all about, actually. What's up, dude? Sorry for, like, invading your home. What do you want? Nothing, just looking around. Okay. How about your sleeping bag? No? Let's go over here. There must be a rope or something around here, right? There's a campfire. Maybe inside, like, one of these things. But I don't really know. One of these guys has got to have something important to say, right? Ah! Greetings! I'm Petrox. I am one of Garl's lead raiders. Who are you? I'm Max Stone. What do you do as a raider? In other words, you steal from people as you go. As a raider, I get to travel to many parts of the wasteland. In my travels, I get supplies for the camp. Hey, that's really great for you. Really great of you. I'm sure that Garl is pleased with you. Oh, that was, like, decidedly uninteresting. What place have you been to? I've been to many places in the wastelands. The closest places that I've been to are Shady Sands and Junk Town. Not much happens in those places, but they're always full of information and supplies. Tell me about Junk Town. Junk Town is a little bit south of here. They have many good women. Okay, thanks, bro. Tell me where the other thing is, though. Tell me about Shady Sands. Shady Sands is a fertile community. They're happy to, share their bounty with us. I don't know what that means. Alright, well, if I'm not gonna get anything out of these guys, I think what I'll do is go to Junk Town, and maybe there's a rope there that I can either buy or what have you. I don't think I have any caps or anything either. It says just south of here. Ah, wait, mountains? Is it in the mountains? I don't know. There's nothing here. I like how I can just explore, though. I didn't realize I could just do that at any point. There's, like, chunks of world that you can just explore, and there is nothing here. Well, you know what? You know, maybe at some point in the future, I will come back to this game, and I will find a rope, and I will get into Vault 15 and discover all of the secrets of this game. But for the time being, I'm going to call it a video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please check out some of the other videos that I've been working on lately, including my Fallout 4 Let's Play. If this interested you, then Fallout 4 will definitely interest you, because this Fallout 4 is just way better than the original. But thank you guys for watching. I wanted to try it out anyway, and I'll see you guys in the next one.